Hello friends, how are you all? And this is again me, Ricky, and welcome to my channel, That Perfect Life. And today I will be taking you guys. Alright guys, so we are almost reached to Jammu here, and the weather is very awesome, all the greenery, and as we move to the north part of the India, the weather gets more and more better, and we are enjoying our very short road trip with my family, parents, everybody. So I'm still obsessing with my camera skills and videography skills, and this is a very beautiful place I want you to guys see. That this is a river, this is all empty, but the rocks, the white rocks, were so beautiful. Alright guys, now we just stopped by as we were tired of driving and sitting at one place in the car, and this is a very typical dhaba which is in India, which everybody you guys have seen if you are in India, and this is on the road, you know, basically. So we sat there, we almost spent half an hour here. We packed some stuff, homemade macaroni, pasta, parathas, my mother, my sister, and my father is there, and this is my nephew, very very cute. Now guys, we have almost reached to Jammu Katra, the temple, and this is where we are staying. If you guys are also planning a trip to Vaishno Devi, you can get the rooms at very very economic price. You know, once you reach the place, you will be able to find the hotels. There are people also who is approaching to you to check out their hotels and the prices. This is the one which we spent our first day, booked by Oyo at very economic price. It's like, I guess, the per room somewhere around 1200 to 1300, and you will get basic necessities and a very good bed to sleep as well. Now our journey begins. So it's almost like 14 kilometers which we need to complete by just by walking, and there are other sources as well which you can take. You can take a pony, or you can take a lift, or there are many sources which you will be able to find, and that's our journey begins. And let's see, and it's still in the middle. We are almost about to reach to the main temple of the goddess Vaishnavi. This is my mother, sister, my nephew, my father, everybody having a great time, a bit tired, trying to know their skills and their capacity of walking, trying that. My father was analyzing that how fit he is, and he still feels that he's very fit and can walk all together, and I'm proud of everyone, especially my mother, my father, that at this age as well they are working so fine, they're walking and all fit. We had a great time guys. This a very beautiful view as you can see as well here. Now as you can see, this is the main view of the temple. We are almost about to reach, and we have reached almost there. There's some walking distance, like 4-5 minutes from there, from where we are right now. And this is how the people are here. People are sitting also, people are walking, everybody's here see the goddess here, and to pray to God for their well-being and everything. These are my parents, my mother, they're watching out the temple and everything, that what's happening and what we do next. So the clip which you are able to see guys, so this is a new rope way which has been just constructed, and from the Mata's Bhavan, the goddess Bhavans, to Bhairav Baba, it is 2 kilometers. And this is my family sitting in the line, standing in the line basically, for the ropeway to get their tickets. And this is I'm trying to show you the line because people are crazy here. Everybody needs to get into a line to get the ticket for the ropeway. And this is, I guess, 100 rupees per person, both upway and downway. It only takes 5 minutes to reach to that height, and it's very comfortable because at the top of the mountain, to walk and to climb is very difficult. So this is a great initiative by the government. Now, this is a very exciting thing as well to see, because my parents were also looking at it for the very first time. This is the cabin for the ropeway. That's how it comes upwards and downwards. Almost, I guess, capacity of 60 to 70 people at one go, I guess. These are the people exiting who are coming downwards from the Bhairav Baba Mandir. And that's how the people look here. And we are standing in the line. Once the people are exiting from here, we are going to enter from the different gate. Now, this is the famous kadhi chawal and the rajma chawal we are having somewhere at Ardhkuwari. This is a place where when you reach 7 km, there is a hotel that is Indraprastha Dhaba or Indraprastha Hotel. It's only 40 rupees per plate, guys, and the kadhi chawal and the rajma chawal are so famous and so awesome. Everybody is enjoying, my mother, my father, my brother, everybody. And here we are at the end of our trip. We almost visited each and every place, every mandir. We prayed to the goddess for well-being of our family, everybody, that we stay healthy. And our motive to come here is almost complete. Everything went well. Now this is my mother and father. They are supporting each other and they are now going downwards. And almost completed halfway. It's gonna take 1 hour almost to reach to our hotel's back. Everybody is tired and we are so happy that this went so well. Thank you guys. Bye bye.